Darren McCarthy, president of the GAA, presents the Liam McCarthy Cup to Declan Hannon in the presence of Cian Lynch, and together they celebrate.